Well, let me tell you this, Linda.
My name ain't Linda. So you sit right there and time out, little bad little girl.
No, let me tell you something.
No, don't tell me.
If I wasn't here, I would surely take a day off from you and then a day off from these kids. I'm in the classroom. I'm just done with you.
I'm done with you too, but you in time out.
What's up, you guys? It's your cousin Krystal. I'm coming back to give you another video. It's surgery day! It's surgery day. I have 2 hours to get ready. I was just about to say I gotta make my bed. I'm at a hotel. I gotta get up and shower with this antibacterial stuff. And I haven't decided which gown I'm gonna wear. I'm hearing that you can wear your compression socks, but they also give you compression socks. I already have my robe. I'm gonna tie my head scarf on a little bit tighter, and I already pre-ordered my lift. So yeah, let's get up and let's get ready for surgery.
So, my bath and everything. My face just feels so dry. Ugh. I'm used to this. They say you can't put nothing on your skin. So I bathe with that little antibacterial stuff. Ugh. But anyways, I gained enough weight, Dr.Cannon, but you know, tick-tack-toe.
Put these compression socks on. They really say that you don't have to wear these, depending on who your nurse is, they're going to give you some, but... And they probably gonna want you to wear those, but then some people are saying that sometimes they don't care. I'm just gonna put these on just in case, be on the safe side. If they make me take them off and swap them out for theirs, then I'll just do that. They're easy to put on when your legs not swole. I remember last time these things was, Lord have mercy. My skin's so dry, you can't put nothing on. My mouth dry, I'm thirsty. My lips dry, I need my lip gloss. And I'm gonna sleep soon after I get to my recovery house and get on the meds. I'm going to sleep. Ooh, these things tight. Ooh. I have to kill my circulation. But yeah, all right, y'all. Let me see where my lift is at, cause it's time for me to go. Bye. All right, let's go. Okay, so you guys, I'm just in the lobby waiting on my lift. Oh, he just, my driver is 4 minutes away. Oh, okay. Well, my driver is 4 minutes away. I already said a prayer and everything. Sent out my contact information where I'm going to be after surgery to the people that matters the most that actually asked for it. Other than that, my location is on for my boyfriend. I put my mom down as an emergency contact. So yeah, I'm ready. And positive vibes. See you guys on the flat side. All right, you guys, I am here 45 minutes early, but better early than late, right? So I brought my stuff because my recovery lady, they gonna give my belongings to her and she gonna put it up for me. But yes, I'm here. Okay, you guys, so I'm in here waiting. They opened the door. So, yeah. All right, you guys, so I'm in the room. I changed clothes. I did have to get out of my black compression socks. And I put on their white socks and get ready to go do the pee test or whatever they do. Then I'm waiting on Dr. Cannon to come in so he can draw me up. And my recovery lady, she gonna be coming to pick up my stuff. So, yep, just waiting.
Hey, y'all. I'm in my recovery house. My throat's sore. I'm in pain.
Okay. Ooh, it feels so good until the anesthesia.
Yeah.
Wearing off.
Yeah.
It was freezing. Yes. Yeah. But I like it chill, you know, normal.
Yeah.
But Lord have mercy. So when you get in the bed, mm-hmm. then you're going to let me know where the socks is and I could, it would be easier
you
to change.
You just bed.
Okay. I like my little bed.
It's beautiful. Pink is my favorite color.
Yes, pink is her favorite color. Remember how Kay told you that?
Uh-huh. Well, you could, if you want to do the other knee, you can, and then just shift.
Yeah,
I think it would be better to do it while you're laying down.
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
My arms are so tight.
Yeah. There you go. Yeah, Misty.
But yeah, Dr. Cannon said I get that shot tomorrow.
Right, post-op.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Yes, at 4 o'clock. 4:50. 4:40. You got another hour. You're doing amazing, actually.
Yeah,
I could give you a little something if you want ibuprofen right now.
Yeah, that's fine.
Yeah, and that'll hold you until 4.
My back kind of eased up. It's this size.
You know, you fell asleep up.
For a while. Yeah, Kay told me.
You was comfortable. I came in and checked on you a few more times and I was
Oh,
she doing good. I'm not even gonna bother her.
Yeah, it's so comfortable. Ooh, it's so comfortable. Oh, these are tight.
Yeah. Yeah, they probably gave her the extra small.
Oh.
Yeah.
Is my feet swell? Not real.
I think she massaging it out for you.
Just because I know how it is when I wear them.
Yeah.
Oh, you wear them?
Yeah.
It helps with the circulation for any reason.
Oh.
Yeah. But not those. You need the compression socks that you have.
I wear compression socks.
It's better.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Oh. I
want
to take
her
home with me.
Miss D the best. Yeah.
Where is it? Where's the
white bag? The white bag, okay.
You like hearing this thing?
I have grown adults. Yes, ma'am.
They also nurture.
Yes. We love what we do.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hands down.
Ooh. Yes, Lord.
And let's say after your next 4 o'clock medicine,
uh-huh.
I want you to get up and walk around a little bit.
Okay.
You're going to be able to at that time.
Yes.
Get that circulation
going. I told
her
she's going to be walking.
Yeah.
Well, see how easy that was?
Yeah.
Yes, ma'am.
Like, you're doing so much better.
Great.
Like, for real.
It's always like this night and day.
She's doing so much better.
Yes.
Just increase your fluids.
Okay.
So what's up there, just try to work on finishing that.
Push your fluid. I told you I'm ready for soup.
Yeah,
do
we got
y'all
you.
Have fruit or you gotta go get some? I can eat some fruit later or tomorrow.
Yeah, we could get you some fruit.
Okay. Drink some.
What kind of fruit are you talking about?
Well,
we in Florida.
We have pineapples.
Yeah, that's what I want.
Some good stuff.
Yeah.
Some good pineapples. We can give us some pineapple.
All right.
Okay.
You good?
Yes, ma'am. All right.
Let me
put this down. All right.
Oh.
All right.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
What's up, guys? Good morning. It's the day after surgery. I could not vlog after I was housing y'all. I know y'all was worried about me. The surgery went great. I'm just stiff. I'm getting ready to go to post-op. I'm getting ready to go to post-op. I'm going to probably do a massage there so I can get back and take a bath. But later on, I'm going to detail about what happened at post-op and stuff like that. But I had a pamper on, I drank a lot. Now I'm going to get my blood on the floor. And now I'm going to have to find it earlier. Yes, he did that. And I slowed everybody. I'm about to put a gown on and a robe. I gotta be the post-op at 7:30. It's 6 o'clock right now. And, yeah.
I'm looking to also get me a new forehead when I get that comb. I need a black one. Because this one really not compressing. I got this one from fixing. But I did break my phone and stuff, so I probably will put that on. Well, alright y'all, let me get ready. My nurse told me you don't have another kind of gown to put on. One is not that nice. I said, no, my girlfriend got me all new. Tell me why the lady, the mobile lady that was coming that had the van that person been doing my massage. Well, you can do the massage in her van. She partially refunded me, y'all. And she was like, how many massages you getting? And I was like, one. And so, girl, next thing I know, she partially refunded me. I don't know if it's because I'm far or because she don't want to waste gas coming out here just for one massage. Or what? Child, I need some edge. I ain't even brain up. No one thinking about my hair. But, yeah. So, the massage lady here, she won't be available till Sunday. And I need to take a bath tonight. So, I'm just to see about Vixen. But people keep telling me that they don't massage you long enough. They only massage you for 15 minutes. And I can't have anyone come here because, you know, most recovery homes, they don't allow outside people. The other lady was going to actually have her van where I can go outside to her. If anything, I'm going to have to see if the recovery lady could drop me off at a massage place and I just Uber back. Or, I don't know, because driving back in the Uber, some of them ain't going to let you get on your knees in their vehicle. And I'm not sitting on my butt. I'm not sitting on my side. I'm not sitting on my hips. So, yeah. So, I'm just get ready to take me some pain medicine. I'm going to take my Ornical tablets and my pineapple tablets, all my vitamins this morning. And get ready to head out. All right, you guys.
I can't take a bath till after my first massage when I get back. So I had to have to put a brand new clean gown on, but that's all I got. I got a pamper things on. Chelsea. I'm getting everything washed.
Take me a good bath. And that's gonna be all she wrote. I'm still trying to practice on Spanish.
Baby, and he sloped the hell out of my back. So, yeah. Can't wait to go get my first massage. I don't care. Open up my wounds, get all this fluid out. And I'm getting another massage tomorrow. But, I'm about to get ready to go to post-op. And I'm not sitting down. I'm not sitting down at that post-op place. When I was up there yesterday over pre-op, them girls were sitting down on their ass and they just had sex. Oh, not me. Mm-mm. My doctor said 10 weeks. And I'm going to do what he said. Because I want that fluff. Say, let me go sit down and talk to y'all for a minute. How did song go? Let me sit down and talk to you for a minute. Now let me stand up and talk to you for a minute. So yeah, y'all, I'm here. I'm laying up here. I guess the window sill. And yeah, so I took my bromelain this morning, you know, the pineapple tablets. I think it's for inflation. Inflammation. Bitch, y'all like, what the hell? Look, I'm on narcos, okay? Like, my face kind of puffy, too. I'm working on standing up straighter. I'm slowly getting there. I think it's because this big ass is holding me back. Now, y'all, I'm hungry. She said she's going to send me a menu so I can select what I want for breakfast when I get back. I don't know if I'm going to eat before I take a bath, or I take a bath and then take a shower and then eat. My cycle's supposed to start today. I've been cramping. Well, I was cramping before surgery. But you know, when you have surgery, sometimes that moves around stuff. So if it don't come today, it could come tomorrow. But I got protection on, so
the lady put me on one of them things. And on my first day, all I do is spot anyway. But, I took my bromelain. You only take one of them a day. I took some Arnica tablets that you put underneath your tongue. They real, real small and they dissolve. They helps with stiffness. Cause this morning, I took that. And then I took my prenatal, which I was taking cause it had folate acid in it. And I took my iron. I took my iron and I took my vitamin C gummies. Yeah, my daughter texted me talking about, I can't wait till you get home so I can take good care of you, help you take a bath, help you eat. So for the most part, I'm gonna try to get my massage while I'm here. So when I get back to my recovery home, my beautiful recovery home. They just treat me so good there. And then I'm the only patient too. Ooh, she said she tried not to do two at one time, but I think she said last month she had four at one time. I was like, dang, that's money, but dang. But I'm not even a handful. Like the first day, I was dragging. I was like, man, I'm about to faint. Girl, cause when you wake up out the anesthesia, you cold. So I had my robe. They gave me a blanket with some heat and stuff. I think the thing of it was I needed to lay down. And of course, she already had some medicine for me because they know when they pick you up, you don't be having no medicine until they go and pick it up or whatever. I took a picture of it. I have my antibiotics, I have my narcos, I have my nauseation medicine. I took that when I got there yesterday. And I have my three shots, you know the shot I was telling y'all about. I'm getting one today administered. I paid for it at pre-op 2 days ago. And then he made me a prescription for three. And I take one a day. I do one shot a day. And it's for, it's like a blood thinner or something to prevent you from getting blood clots. So, and I'm here early. My pre-op appointment's for 7:30. Me and my other friend, my surgery sister, we met each other in the surgery group. And we had surgery yesterday around the same time with the same doctor. She looked good too. And we was up till like 1 o'clock in the morning, DMing and texting each other. Because we couldn't go to sleep. But we slept all throughout the day. So you're going to get your rest. But, So that's about it for now. I don't know if I can video record while she's doing my massage. But for sure, I'm going to get some footage for y'all tomorrow. Because the recovery lady, she have her own massage lady that comes. But she only coming Sunday, because I think she already booked out, and I originally told her that I had somebody already for today, which the lady canceled on me and gave me back my money. She was supposed to come to me, but that's a whole nother story. I'm just gonna get one today at Vixen, and because when I get back, I'm ready to take a shower, and Miss D, she gonna wash my faja, she gonna wash everything. But when I get back home, when my boyfriend picked me up from the airport, since we already on the north side, that's a Monday. I don't think them people open on a Monday, the Faja people. We probably go Tuesday morning. I don't know, but I'm gonna give me another notify her when I get home, because I'm sure I'm gonna be in a lot of inches and stuff. And the ones they sell, like I showed y'all, like I don't feel like they really compressing. Like I already feel like I lost some inches overnight or something, because it's getting loose already. But y'all already know, if y'all watch my old videos when I went and got my tummy tuck, like I'm very, very apprehensive when it comes to my recovery. Like I be on it. Like them 5 people, I'm probably gonna get this one converted into a stage 2 while I'm there. And then I'm gonna buy a black one, probably a stage 3. I already got foam boards and I already got, you know, the hard board. But while I'm here, I'm just gonna wear this one that I bought at pre-op, because this one was 150. It was 150, because I paid $100 for the lower neck shot and then 50 for the COVID testing. But anyways, y'all, yeah, so all four of them prescriptions came out to 109. The 3 shots that I have to administer myself, my 3 shots I have to administer myself, 1 per day. My narcos, my antibiotic, and my nausea. If I would have known they had nauseation on there, I would have told her, don't worry about it. But now that I think about it, I think I'm going to keep it, because sometimes when my cycle comes, I'll be nauseated. But yeah, I'll be back, you guys. Talk to y'all soon. My recovery home, I get breakfast, lunch, dinner. Well, not yesterday, I couldn't hardly eat. I was just eating soup and crackers, and I had water and Gatorade. She went to, like, they didn't have any pineapple juice. But my package was $1,200. No, together. I leave Monday. So I had a private room. So it's a little bit more when you want privacy, but they have shared rooms too. When I came for my tummy tuck last year, I think I paid $700. Yeah. But customer service was, so I said next time, do my research. Mm-hmm. And me and my boyfriend, we find this business black owned, very professional.
You doing Dr. Triggs. Y'all look at my friend Ebony, look at that ass.
Girl,
how you feeling?
I'm all right, but she was saying basically, because I told y'all I woke up real stiff, she said I was coming from sleeping throughout the night.
Really?
Yeah, because all the
let
food
me give you
up.
Some of these arnica.
Yeah,
she said all the food.
That goes in my leg or what?
In your, it could be in your legs, uh-huh. It could be in your arms. It's gonna go to the areas where you have fatty tissue, like fat. You know, in the back of your arm, uh-huh, is where you're going to get it. Also, the stomach, but since you have a procedure done, you're not going to go to that area when you have some mothers that you can use.
Oh, my goodness. And when I do it myself.
Uh-huh. It's right here. Sorry. You go here in the back. Uh-huh. When you do it yourself.
Mm-hmm. I just do this.
I mean,
is it
for
a big
you,
needle?
For you, no, it's a small needle. Mm-hmm. But for you, it's better if you do it in your thigh.
In
it's
my
better
thigh.
Because, okay, you have to pinch the skin.
Oh,
because
see,
you don't want this to go through the muscle. You want it to go through the fatty tissue.
See.
Okay. So you pinch the arm, you know, the skin, and you let it go. Slowly. And you do not rub the side. If anything, you apply a little bit of pressure and that's it.
Uh-huh.
Okay.
Do you put Band-Aid?
You want me to put Band-Aid? You need it.
Oh, I don't need? No. Oh.
You're not bleeding, you're nothing. No, this is only to ease the pain if you feel any.
Uh-huh.
But that's it. See?
Okay.
No, nothing coming out.
Okay. See?
And so I do another one tomorrow morning?
Yeah, it has to be one daily.
Okay? One, okay.
We do not give you another shot today.
Okay, gotcha.
Lady down there cooking that breakfast. I had to come lay down. I got dizzy. Lord, I'm sleepy too. Oh, that food smell good. So, this one that I got on, I gotta get it washed. But it's an extra large and it's already super loose. I'm like, I'm losing inches. I get a new faja today. My second faja.
What y'all doing Memorial Day? Have fun for me. I'm so hungry.
So this is my room. It's my tall. I'm gonna take my bath when Mama did get back here. My medicine and stuff over there, and my tea, my dirty clothes hamper. They about to wash my robe. Sell five, so I'm gonna get another five from her, and that's another bed. But I'm in this room by myself. She have like five rooms, and that's my private restroom with walk-in shower. Hey, you guys, just giving another update. I just woke up from my nap. The massage people, they about to be here, I think, for 2:30. Y'all know I'm an hour ahead of y'all. So I think they about to be here for 2:30. She fixed up. Well, she just changed my bedding and stuff. She got to put some more pads on here. She want me to take my shower. She going to help me take my shower, like, right before he gets here. Because they don't want me out of my faja long. And after I take my shower and Nate, the people get here. That's when they're going to start on my massage. And then they're going to help me get into my new faja. And after they help me get into my new faja. I think we're going to go do some walking. I feel so much better, like, after I walk. Because, like, when I came from the doctor office, because I had to walk, you know, they always be so long. I had to walk. And at first it was tight, but I've been taking those Arnica tablets that my friend Portia and Ronika told me about when I had my last surgery. Them little tablets you put under your tongue to dissolve, and they help with pain and stiffness. Ooh, them things really work, because Lord have mercy. Y'all, I was on the phone with Corey. He told me, you all right? I said, yeah, I just woke up. He ain't used to me looking like this. And, well, he used to me, you know, waking up to me like this, but he can tell, like, I'm not feeling that good, you know. So I just took my meds as well. I'm about to get ready to eat my lunch. For lunch, I chose to do the tuna salad, tuna croissant sandwich or whatever, with the fruit smoothie, something. I'm about to go to eat that for lunch. And I got my Onica cream that I'm going to have her to rub on me as soon as I get out the tub. Right before that massage. I already know it's about to hurt, but I just took my Narcos. So, ooh.
And it feel good though, like right here in this area. That's why I got a gap now, but that's lipo, and that's where it's really hurting. And like in my back, it's a lot of stiffness. Like my lipo on the side don't hurt, but in my back, because I told him I didn't want no back fat, no more bra rolls. So it's my inner thighs.
Got pads on right here.
Whew. I feel so good after that
massage. Y'all doing? I'm ready for dinner. For dinner, she cooking my favorite. Y'all know I love salmon. I'm sucking on these cough drops because my throat still sore. I'm about to watch some YouTube and drink some water so I can hydrate my skin. And yeah, probably take me an hour nap. Watch me moving. I just took my medicine, so I'm on cloud 9. Ain't never been on my knees this much in my life. I just ordered me some knee pads off of Amazon. Supposed to Ben had ordered them. My massage person had put that Onica cream on me, numb me up. So my body's still numb. I'm just a little lightheaded because I've been walking. But overall, this faja is giving because I feel the compression. It's giving. Ooh. Thank you, Dr. Cannon. Thank you. Don't stop now. you guys. I'm gonna go ahead and end this vlog. Thank you so much for tuning in. I just ate. I'm sleepy. It's time to take my medicine again. And I'll be dropping another video once I get settled at home, because I fly out in the morning. So keep me in your prayers. It's your cousin Krystal, and I'm out.